you guys, it's your girl Avelovinit and welcome to another travel vlog. Just made it here in Barcelona. I decided to take a cab. I'm just really tired and exhausted from waking up early morning and bringing my luggages with me and all of that. So I was like, you know what? It was your birthday yesterday. I'm gonna treat myself by not commuting. I'll be staying here for 9 nights. 9 days or 9 nights? I've always wanted to see Barcelona. I've heard good things. I've met good people from Barcelona. I also want to learn Spanish. Their language is kind of similar to Tagalog because we got conquered by Spaniards for 300 years and all of that. But enough about this. Look at this amazing weather. Clear blue sky. I'm in love. It's like summer. I had so much fun in Amsterdam. I'm gonna link my Amsterdam vlog below if you guys haven't seen that yet, or if you guys wanna watch it again, I'm gonna click the link below. Medyo mabilis ang patak. Nako, ang mahal naman ito. I swear, every corner is so beautiful. It's what I've been imagining. This is like a dream come true. I've only seen this in movies, in magazines, online, in photos. Oh my gosh, and now I'm here. It's so beautiful. Today is a beautiful day. Oh my gosh, I cannot contain my happiness. I mean, like, every corner, like, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. But I feel like a kid in a candy shop or in a toy store that wants everything inside the toy store. And I cannot wait to explore this beautiful city. Ah, ganda, mga best. I wish you guys, I always tell you this because especially now that I'm all alone and there's no one to share this happiness with. Like, oh my god, ang ganda talaga. Okay, medyo naiyak ako, but I don't wanna be too emotional in my vlogs because I'm such a crybaby.
This is Matthew, and we met 5 years ago. Wow. Finally, yeah, that was five years ago. That's how old we are.
Crazy.
I was supposed to meet up with him yesterday
for
the game.
Yeah, yeah,
no, look at the lens.
It's confusing.
Look at the lens.
Oh, okay, okay.
And he plays really good football, so you guys should check him out.
Can I get like a follow? Like, yeah. Follow below?
Yeah.
Follow below.
So now we are in Camp Nou.
Camp Nou.
So what is this? Like
Barcelona Stadium.
At the Barcelona Stadium. Yeah. So it's more like where people usually buy.
This is the store.
The store
stadium's
for
outside.
Soccer.
Barcelona.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Because it's so big.
I know.
I wanted to explore it, but look how big it is. It's actually shaped like a stadium.
Oh yeah, good morning.
So if you want to buy some soccer stuff for you soccer freaks out there, football freaks out there, yeah, you should go here. For my first meal here in Spain, we're going to have the legit paella.
Yay!
Hi. I don't know what to do when you do that camera.
They're not used to it. They're not used to it. Okay, I made it here in my Airbnb. Although I'm sharing this apartment with two other rooms, I'm gonna give you guys a quick tour around. Okay. This place has a really good location. It is located just in the central area of Barcelona. The living room with TV and all. This couch is so pretty. This is the balcony. I'm also lucky because I have my own balcony in my room. It's a beautiful day. So it's so pretty and the weather outside is perfect. Although, okay, I didn't know that it might be a little bit noisy, but I don't mind because I live in the Philippines. This is my queen size bed, complete with towels and a complimentary. What's this? Is this chocolate? What's up? We have a mirror here, and I have a small closet and a working table where I can go edit. I particularly booked an Airbnb that has kitchen. I travel like this. I stay in a place for a longer time, if it's not work, it's because more of like, I feel like I want to explore more of the city than just always running for time and doing this, doing that. Everything in the morning is just exhausting, especially I'm vlogging and then I'm editing at night, and I also want to have fun, you know. That's how I usually travel. I don't know if you guys are the same. Yeah, we all have different preferences when it comes to traveling. Since I'm going to stay here for a while, I am going to the supermarket now to grab some stuff where I can cook. I'm so happy whenever I can cook when I travel. It saves up a lot of money than always eating outside in restaurants, spending so much. Chef Avelovinit gonna cook a delicious food. Break it down, yo. This is what I cooked. This is the finished product. I'm gonna go eat here outside. It's not every day that you're in Barcelona. Go outside, eat. In a veranda, as pretty as this. Bon appetit!
The following day.
Good morning, Barcelona, day 3. I am walking towards Basilica Sagrada de Familia. It is a 16-minute to 20-minute walk from my Airbnb. This building was made over 136 years ago and it's still unfinished. It was made by the famous Catalan architect Antonio Gaudi, and here it is. Okay, I need to cross properly. That's what it looks like from afar. Should I go on the left or to the right? To the right, because I'm always right. Just kidding. I'm also going to meet up with some of my viewers from Barcelona. A lot of my friends gave me a heads up to take care of my belongings because they said there's a lot of pickpockets here. I think I'm okay. I think, because I live in the Philippines and I'm so used to it. I ride my bike, I roll the skate, don't drive no car. Barcelona. Ang tayimik nila, kakaloka. Anong name niyo?
Angela.
Jean po. Angelica.
Hello, nice to meet you. My Airbnb host said that I can only buy tickets to enter the church online, but apparently there's a ticket booth outside. So, yun, that's more convenient, right? Oh my gosh, so beautiful. They said that the theme for this church is nature. So when you go inside, it's like you're inside the tree, or the pillars are similar looking to a branch of a tree. I think I'm going there some other time because the weather is not as nice and I want to see it perfectly. So I still have 5 days or 6 days here. Who knows? I don't know. I might extend. I love it here. Look at that! Oh my gosh! Wait lang ah, sorry. Turistang turista. Hey, where is my dan pad? Hello! Hi! Oh my gosh, ang cute nyo. Puro kayo girls, nakakatuwa naman. Hi! Welcome to the vlog. Hello, hello. Hello! You guys, I've watched the movie Barcelona. Feeling ko si Catherine Bernardo ko, kaya ganito yung outfit ko today. You know, hi, future dad pad. Asan ka na ba? Tagal mo ah. Charot. They said that this is the best spot to take photos.
Oh my gosh. Dito umupo sila. Dan pad. Ayan. Oh my gosh. Super funny.
She's taking my photo. Thank you so much. Ayan. Sila yung taga-picture ko. Thank you. Behind the scenes. I think the best way to explore every city here in Europe is to take the subway. And now, after 3 days, I'm finally taking the subway. May audience ako. Hindi ako sanay na may audience ako. So this is what it looks like. Just look out for this, like, kind of ATM vending machine. Okay, so this one is 2, 3, 4, 5 days unlimited, depends on what you want. So for 5 days unlimited, it's 35 euros. I don't think I'll be using it that much. They also have this option, which will I be choosing? Oh, this is single, also for single people. This one is for 10 journeys, which I think is much preferable for me, and it costs 10.2 euros. Here's a tip, always go for euros because it is 4% lesser than the Philippine peso. Not authorized. Okay, so I'm gonna use my cash na lang. We made it here in our second stop. Unfortunately, the rest of the guys need to go home because they have something else to do. I'm stuck with Erica and
Rodaline.
Ayan. And we are here at Plaza Universidad. I am so happy that I've met these guys because every time I visit, I always say this in every vlog, I like hanging around with locals, people that actually know the city, than just, you know, relying on vlogs. I know it's a hypocritical thing to say, but I feel like I can experience the place better if I hang out with the locals, especially now that they're Filipinos. They speak both of the languages. They can speak Catalonian, Spanish, and Filipino, and Tagalog. Diba? This is Universidad de Barcelona. They said Jose Rizal studied here. So, ayan. At ang ganda po ng view sa likod. Very... Yeah! Nag-vlog din si Kuya. Ayan. Ayan. Ang ganda! It's amazing how they preserve these old buildings and turn it into modern ones inside. They preserved it talaga after a long time. Hi! What's your name?
You're taller than I thought.
Really? So I look small in my vlogs, in my photos. Okay. Wow, I'm tall. Hi! What's your name?
Mika.
Mika and?
Mark.
Mark, hello. Hi, nice to meet you guys. Wow, may gift pa. Thank you! Keychain. Ayaw mag-focus, but ayan, may keychain ako from her. And... what's this? Keychain also. Ay, ang cute! This photo was taken exactly a month ago in Myanmar for Valentine's Day. Thank you so much! Thank you! Bye-bye! Ingat! Ingat! Local tour guide pala here, and this is Mark.
Hi. Okay. Welcome to Barcelona, first of all. And this is Passeig de Gracia, which means Walk of Grace. And this is our Fifth Avenue. This is where you'll find like Rolex, Gucci, Dolce & Gabbana, Prada, whatever. But those are the brands you can find pretty much anywhere in the world that you travel so much, right? Parallel to this street, there's Rambla de Catalunya, which is that one over there. I'm not sure if you can see around that area. That's where you can find the local boutiques. So Barcelona is good to buy leather, like bags and shoes, so you should check that out. So this is the place we wanted to take you at Nacional. This is kind of a hole in the wall. This used to be a parking lot. Century Mall at the very top, I think at the last floor, there's this place called Hole in the Wall.
Yeah, Hole in the Wall.
So this is similar,
but
just a little bit more
smaller or
posh.
Oh, okay.
So,
Let's go. Oh my gosh. Ang social. This is a food court. Food court, ha? Nakakaloka yung food court.
So, in this area, you have different tapas. Mostly that other restaurant.
So, which one would you recommend?
I would go for tapas, but there's a huge queue as you can see.
Okay, yeah.
So, scrap that. So, this is a clara. It's a mixture between beer and... Well, it's probably Fanta. Some sort of lemon juice.
It's my first clara. Cheers, guys. Yay, new friends. Oh my god, ang sarap. Oh my gosh, where have you been hiding all my life?
Hi dad, I'm drinking.
I think you're legal enough to drink.
This is apam tumagat, which is very basic. But the key are on the ingredients. The bread, slightly toasted, and then you get a tomato. No kidding. And you just brush it on the bread.
Okay.
Then you put olive oil, of course.
Yeah.
Has to be olive. And then a pinch of salt.
I'm so amazed. Delicioso. Even their bathroom is so saucy. Mga moms. This is what it looks used to look like before. It was an old garage. Now it's a food court. A really posh one.
We're in La Ramblas. And this is the fountain of Canaletas. So if you drink water from this fountain, you'll come back to Barcelona. This is the plaque which is...
So, when I was in Europe, I went to Rome, and I had that wish thing where you have to toss the coin.
Fontana di Trevi.
Yeah, and that actually, that wish came true because they said if you toss 3 coins, it's either you will get married or divorced. I didn't get divorced. My ex-boyfriend broke up with me. But if I'm gonna drink this, I'm going back to Barcelona, which... Well, I will happen for sure.
All the way down.
Like that.
Baba.
Push.
Let's
Lasang kalawang. Okay, I'm going back to Barcelona. On my first night here in Barcelona, we went around La Ramblas with Matthew and Christian. It was at nighttime. Now it's daytime, showing you the daytime
feels of La Ramblas.
Oh, yeah. Although, unfortunately, it's drizzling. And so many. This is one of the famous tourist spots in Barcelona. Yes, what did you see?
You see this hotel? It says Hotel 1898.
Okay.
This was the old central office of the Compañía General de Tabacos de Filipinas.
Oh!
The most important company back in the end of the 20th century.
Okay.
It was a transatlantic company that used to deal with tobacco and commerce.
In the Philippines.
In the Philippines, yeah.
Let's go, Philippines! Parang si Adam Levine. Gracias! Hanap ko na yung true love ko, mga best. At iyon ay ang churros! Oh.
from distance. So baby, tell me where your love lies. Waste a day and spend the night underneath the sunrise. Show me where your love lies.